All right, what are we doing here, Dave?
Finished drilling the super treble zither pin holes that are gonna terminate the end of the string for the super trebles, and then the sharpening levers will mount down there, but I gotta finish drilling these last couple holes here. Always a precarious job to do. I've got a little Sharpie mark on my drill bit to kind of tell me the depth to go down. Drilling the last zither pin hole here for the super treble. Let's see what she looks like. This without hurting anything. And there they are.
There's eight holes.
Eight super trebles on this one.
That's a lot of bridge.
Oh.
Nicely drilled holes.
That's pretty good.
So then these little zither pins will go in there.
Zither pin gets threaded in. So if I've got a major scale, but you start on the note before the major scale, what mode is that? So the major seventh note of the scale, if you start on that note instead of the one, what mode am I playing in? Yeah, so the trebles are kind of cool. There's all eight trebles, and so I've kind of got a minor scale happening here, or a modal scale going, but I can kind of create a natural. Create a natural minor here. Which one did I have? I had this one and this one, so. I believe that's a harmonic minor and then your natural minor. And then melodic minor.
So it would be like